Five Nexus 8 models that have escaped from Calantha.
Soldiers, dealing with deserters is the military's job now, not our concern.
Well, something needs to happen. They have no special units to handle this case.
Damn skin jobs. Isn't that why we branded them? Wo Ingai, Dakkar, Nikmani.
Omega 4 confirmed. Johnny's in the basement, heading to the Opera House.
Where to, Iggy?
On a drive. A long, long drive.
Trixie?
No.
Because I'm human? I get it. Humans are selfish, stupid liars. But replicants are different. So pure. So perfect. Never betrays. More human than human.
Launch authorization confirmed.
Initiating protocol X99K.
K15X.
That's affirmed. Initiate step one.
Roger.
Once we trigger the launch command, the rest is up to Ren. The explosion will generate an EMP, shutting everything down. A darkness that the humans have never known.
In 3, 2, 1, turn.
Our job is to destroy all magnetic backups in the archives. Other cells will start the fireworks at the remaining data centers. All records on the ground will be erased.
Then we're almost human.
All except our perfect right eye. I saw the truth on the fields of Calantha.
Copy! Couldn't copy!
That's when I realized both sides were Nexus. Nothing more than toy soldiers in a sandbox. We may live longer than old Nexus, but life doesn't mean living. I am for living. That's what we fight for.
If we die, we go to heaven?
No heaven or hell for us. This world is all we've got.
What the hell's going on now?
We've lost control of the missile, sir.
We've what?
Possible course over LA, sir.
Go!
You. What have you done?
It's too late now.